Service members, families, and friends gathered together at Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam July 18th for the decommissioning ceremony of the guided missile frigate USS Reuben James. Retired Master Chief Ronald Wilson, an original crew member of the Reuben James, said he felt compelled to attend.
I was moved to be a part of the commissioning ceremony. We had survivors from the original Reuben James at the commissioning ceremony back in 1986. And so I felt it only fitting that the original commissioning crew would be here at the end of the ship's life.
After nearly 30 years of service, the Reuben James was the first and last guided missile frigate to be homeported in Pearl Harbor. From the Defense Media Activity, I'm Petty Officer Andrew Johnson.